Things aren't looking good for daytime talk show host Ellen DeGeneres. The Emmy Award-winning comedian has faced significant backlash after numerous guests of her show and employees have come forward with personal stories of negative encounters with DeGeneres. Even her former bodyguard shared that DeGeneres isn't what she seems, which is disappointing to fans since she's built her brand on a platform of kindness.
I love coming to your show. I love everyone that works here. They're very nice people. And you scared me.
Yep.
The crew who work on The Ellen DeGeneres Show first spoke up about unfair treatment amid the coronavirus pandemic in April 2020. A few months later, in July 2020, BuzzFeed News interviewed DeGeneres' current and former employees, who shed light on what several deemed a, quote, toxic work environment. In response to allegations, Warner Media is conducting a workplace investigation, according to Variety. Despite DeGeneres' attempt at damage control through an apology, information continues to come to light, confirming the toxicity of the daytime talk show. Case in point? Ellen DeGeneres' former DJ, Tony Akungboa, aka DJ Tony, who worked on The Ellen DeGeneres Show for years, came forward on Instagram in August 2020 to detail his personal experience. He wrote, "I have been getting calls asking me about The Ellen DeGeneres Show, and I would like to address the time I spent there. I was on-air talent from 2003 to 2006 and from 2007 to 2013. While I am grateful for the opportunity it afforded me, I did experience and feel the toxicity of the environment, and I stand with my former colleagues in their quest to create a healthier and more inclusive workplace as the show moves forward." The comments were full of praise and gratitude for Akungboa's honesty. One person wrote, "Thank you for speaking up," while another commented, "You are such a shining soul, and I applaud your honesty and strength." While DeGeneres is definitely dealing with some negative press at the moment, Page Six notes that several celebrities have come forward in defense of DeGeneres, including Katy Perry, Kevin Hart, and of course DeGeneres' wife, Portia de Rossi. Longtime viewers of The Ellen DeGeneres Show will know that following Tony Akungboa's exit, Steven "Twitch" Boss stepped up to act as the host's DJ. When it comes to his relationship with DeGeneres, she once admitted, "Twitch, you want to know my favorite thing that we've added? It's you." While she's obviously fond of him, is the feeling mutual? Boss certainly had positive things to say about DeGeneres when he told Medium in 2017, "Here's the truth, she's Ellen DeGeneres and she could have any mindset she wanted to. She could be like, nope, I don't agree with that, this is what I'm going to say about it, and I can be mean about it. But she's like, nope, with the platform I have, kindness is definitely going to be the best answer." That being said, in light of the 2020 backlash, as of this video, the DJ hasn't spoken out about the recent allegations. Granted, DeGeneres is still Boss's boss, so maybe he doesn't feel comfortable talking publicly about his experiences when it could mean he ends up being fired. That is, if he has something less than flattering to say. However, even if he does leave the show, Akungboa is proof that your career can continue after Ellen. Akungboa has done a lot more than just appear on The Ellen DeGeneres Show, and the fact that he's established himself as an actor may be why he feels comfortable enough to talk about the problematic issues that he allegedly witnessed. Akungboa has appeared in smaller roles on shows like The X-Files, NYPD Blue, Law & Order Special Victims Unit, and many more. If you're a fan of soap operas, then you might have seen him pop up on The Bold and the Beautiful for a single episode in 2001, before returning for 5 additional episodes in 2010. As of this video, Akungboa is appearing as Kofo on the CBS sitcom Bob Hart's Abishola. While it seems obvious that he won't be returning to work with DeGeneres anytime soon, at least he has new gigs to keep him busy. Check out one of our newest videos right here! Plus, even more Nicki Swift videos about your favorite celebrities are coming soon. Subscribe to our YouTube channel and hit the bell so you don't miss a single one.